Hi there, Dan here, founder of Excel Academy, and if you're watching this video, it means that you are at Harambee and you are interested in finding out more info about our Excel workshop. So I thought I'd shoot this short video to tell you a little bit more and fill you in. So I founded Excel Academy beginning of 2014, and that came after struggling with Excel for 4 years working as an actuary. I then quit my job and I realized that I have a huge passion for teaching, for helping people, and for productivity, and specifically when it comes to Excel. Most people use less than 5% of Excel. It's really about finding out what you don't know and starting to access the real power and capabilities of Excel as a business tool. So, started Excel Academy beginning of 2014. Very proud to say that we've built up the business. We've trained over 12,000 people. We're very excited to work with Harambee once again and to roll out our three Excel workshop. So let me take you through what's covered in Excel 101, 202, and 303. First thing you notice is fun, colorful, and interactive, almost like a children's book. Okay, really colorful and user-friendly, and that's specifically by design so that your learning experience is enjoyable. We know that Excel can be scary, it can be boring, so this really helps to make it a lot more fun. So Excel 101 includes the high five efficiency formula. This is not necessarily a beginner's workshop. We do start from scratch, but we teach a whole lot of efficiency tools and tricks that even people who have been using Excel for years very often don't know about all these shortcuts and techniques. So that's Excel 101. In Excel 202, the focus is on data analysis. The focus is on reporting and dashboards, taking data and making sense of it, manipulating the data, analyzing the data, visualizing the data. We look at formulas and functions such as VLOOKUP, index match, and if statements. We also look at conditional formatting as well as pivot tables and pivot charts. That's in Excel 202. And as you can see, also in a fun, colorful, interactive way. And finally, in Excel 303, we look at macros, VBA, and automation. We also bring together everything that we covered in Excel 101, 202, and 303 with a real life, awesome, powerful case study. Okay, so that's in Excel 303. Now, you might be wondering, how do the workshops actually work? Is it in the classroom? Is it online? How long does it take? How does it work? So, the first 4 or so years of the business, we ran all the training in the classroom, face-to-face. It would take about 8 hours to do 101, and 8 hours to do 202, and 8 hours for 303. But our workshops have now evolved. We recorded a set of videos and we put them on an online platform for each of the workshops. And what we've done over the last few years we've come up with an amazing fully blended experience. We call it gamified blended learning. And basically what happens is we start off with a 1 hour onboarding or kickstart session, and that's done either at your premises at Harambee or via a 1 hour webinar, a live video call, a webinar where we get you up and running. So the objective there is to explain to you how everything works, to do a demo of the online platform so you know exactly how it works and how to navigate around. We also give you your very own pack with your workbook or workbooks and a few other accessories to get you going. And we talk to you about a time frame for completion of the workshops. We don't just leave it open-ended because we know that we all have that tendency to procrastinate. So instead of that, we give you approximately 2 weeks for each workshop level. And during that time period, we track and support you. We track your progress and we support you via a WhatsApp group. We set up a WhatsApp group for Harambee and we monitor your progress and check in with you to make sure you are feeling supported. Okay, and we also incentivize you to complete the workshop in time with some generous incentives and rewards. So I hope that that clarifies any questions and answers any questions that you had about our Excel workshops. We're looking forward to seeing you in a kickstart session at some stage next year. And until then, take care. Cheers for now.